This is 6329 Plaza Verde, Las Vegas. I would call this a BC neighborhood. It's a very nice home. It's actually just right across the street from a park, and you can see there's children playing and so forth. All right, 6329 Plaza Verde. As you can see, as you walk up the driveway, there's some siding issues need to be addressed, some painting on the outside of the house, but not much at all. You can also see there's a little casita. I'm assuming maybe use this little snowball stand for this deal across the street, this park. Okay, going in. You got a couple of tiles need to be replaced in here, but other than that, it looks pretty decent. The paint is a little old, but it appears they did a good job painting. This is probably going to be a carpet and paint situation here. Definitely want to change these funky colors out. I don't know what happened to the carpet, but it's going to need replacement too. One bedroom. There's another bedroom here. The color's not all that bad actually on this one. Change the carpet. Definitely a carpet change in here. Some blinds. This would, I'm assuming, be the master. This guy actually built it up on a platform, a pedestal. And he's got his restroom. Okay, so I did notice out back the casita. It can actually be accessed from here. We've got it nailed shut, so we're gonna go walk outside and around to the side. I'm sure they had it nailed shut for security purposes. This is our little casita, which is actually locked. So we're not gonna mess around with the lock, but it could be a little sandwich shop or something, I guess, maybe at one time. I also did make notice of the hot water heater. There's another spot. It's located outside. It appears to be present and kind of secured. This thing's bolted, so I don't know what kind of condition it's in, but there we go, Plaza Verde.